turn.
Now it's clear. Oh, I fucking knew this would happen.
Just anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Oh, he's too close to me. Gotta back up, bud.
Quarantine lifted.
Oh, piece of cake. Is this the shuttle? Look at this thing.
Yeah.
security core replaced. Test fire shuttle engines to complete hardware installation.
How does one test fire the engines? Oh, from this office? Oh my. I can get him behind this thrust and then slow-mo him, turn it on, and he's burnt. Oh, gotta be fast, gotta be fast. Yes. Did that really kill it? I don't know. Shoot this fucking thing. Ooh, so close. It would have ate me if it went in its nest.
Do you read me? Mr. Clark. Mr. Clark, come in.
Fuck this ship.
You're alive. Altman be.
Fuck Altman too. Kendra?
I'm here. But every alert on the Ishimura is screaming. Critical damage to internal systems. The marker just ripped right through the ship. Something pulled it down to the cargo bay.
Kind, pilot the shuttle to the hangar. I'm going after the marker.
Of course. Amelia, quickly.
Wait, Dr. Kine. That guy's lost it. He killed the captain. We can't trust him near the marker.
He says returning it to the planet is the only way to end this. We've got to try. I'm heading to cargo. You ping Nicole's rig and tell her where to go.
Leave it to me.
Thanks. When I get the marker, we're all getting out of here.
Never mind, Chapter 11.
Mr. Clark, we're approaching the hangar bay. We'll meet you there with the marker.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Yes, Amelia, soon. We'll send the hive mind back into the darkness.
So glad you gave that guy our only escape shuttle. Shit, Isaac. Those things you've killed, their biomass is pulled down in the cargo bay. It's recombined itself into... Well, it's something huge, and the marker's embedded right in the middle. How the hell do we do this?
I've got the Ishimura's cargo cranes. They can move half a bay of mining gear, no problem. If whatever's down there wants to wrestle for the marker, I'm in.
Override the safeties, and yes, it might work. But hurry. We're losing critical systems fast.
Isaac is so optimistic, man. He's just like, oh, no worries. We got cranes.
Approaching maximum capacity.
Is it like right below me?